No, it looks like it's one big thing, but it's actually two trains, one in the back of it. Probably should fix that right there, change that one. I'll show you the connecting between the two trains that I made. It's really hard to line up a train next to each other. Here's just some models I put in. Some T4 free ones.
Alright, what the fuck are you doing?
What the hell is going on? There we go.
Brian, what is wrong?
Where's your friend? Where's your friend, sir? Look at that. Scrabble.
Words of fame?
Words of fame. I hate Andrew because he's not playing on.
What?
But I hate Andrew because he's not playing on.
I'm having fun doing this world shit, man.
I know it looks fun.
Brian, you bought a new game yourself now.
Sounds like learning anything right now.
Yeah.
Another thing is the underwater reflective, how it's all weird. Eric said that he's going to put an underwater rendering capabilities into the one of the future patches, so I'll probably change. Hopefully that'll look really good when that's done. I did have an underwater refraction buffer in, and it looked kind of good, but I get weird shadow spaces or something in it. I gotta fix this stuff that's popping up, but basically here's the line of the second terrain is right down this thing. What I did was I put a long box down the middle of where I put the two together, and I built the terrain up on the sides of it, as you can see right there, and it makes a good connection if you texture it on the same ways. But see, this one is built by PNP train, this one is built by C4 engine train, and this one is way, like, the tools are way sensitive on it. And it's way easier to mold this thing. I don't know if, like, it rendered with a whole lot smaller. The tool is just smaller on this one than this one, basically. And then here's kind of where I built the gap. You can see it's like through there. But I actually it didn't take me too long to build this whole thing and this whole size of this terrain using only C4 tools. It's definitely a lot harder than the PNP tools, and I wish Eric could implement some of the tools that they have, because they're really nice. Train streaming, you mean like multiple terrains in it and whatnot? Stitching is connecting the two trains together, so he's referring to.
Have you ever played Terran before, man?
Nope.
You guys are playing StarCraft?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, nice. Now you want to play, huh?
No, I was just wondering. Can I ask a question?
No. Well, I take advantage of my days off and play some video games. Because I work too much.
Alright, let me know if you get in trouble, Grant. I'll come help you. Because usually what they do... is the two computer
lockies and everything.
Alright, you'll win it. If you... basically what they're gonna do is they're just gonna attack one of us, so... if you're the guy in trouble, let me know. I'll try and get a file on over at your base here in a minute.
What do I do?
Send your work base to work. Bill, you said by default. Build a barracks. Oh shit, we're in a weird position. Take your time getting used to it, the box. Yeah, there you go. And then build a barracks, so it should be BB. There you go. Get the hang of it, bro. I'm gonna come build a pylon over by it, mate. If you want to learn Terran, that's like the, Grace, you want to learn, Andrew knows Terran really well, teach me with Terran, so.
Yeah, just ask me, I'll let you know.
How's your base looking?
I don't even know.
You're doing fine. You got Marines building. If you click on your barracks, you should be able to make something like a tech lab or... forget what the other one's called.
Engineering
bay? Yeah. You already made one, never mind, I didn't even see it. You don't know you don't got this down, you little liar.
Oh my god, I'm a noob.
What?
probably need to get some new.
I need to build a tech lab. How do I do that?
Click on your barracks. And it should. It's like a little extension to your barracks, basically.
Tech lab. Alright, they won't let me build it.
Won't let you build it? Andrew, do you know why?
Build what?
Tech lab.
Won't let him build a tech lab.
A tech lab or an engineering bay?
Tech or lab.
On the barracks?
Yeah.
Well, you probably don't have room. You gotta, if it's next,
oh,
it's
yeah.
next to something.
Dude, why is my mouse being all dicey? Oh shit, I'm coming. Of course the bots go after the fucking person who hasn't played the fucking video game.
Fuck.
It started. I'm coming, you're fine. Just run away with your marines. I'll kill them.
Oh, I'm cornering myself.
All good. Come here, you faggots.
Move it or something, or?
Yeah, you can lift it. You should be able to lift it.
Can't lift it either.
Andrew?
Can't lift it?
Yeah, you can't lift his barracks. Are you building marines out of it? Stop building marines. Yeah, there you go. And then move it just like an open space, and you should be able to. Oh, we have two tearings, okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go harass real quick, so I'll be back. Yeah, well, actually, I'll wait till I get my fist.
I have way too many minerals and shit.
All good, man. Take your time. I don't gotta rush minerals.
So you guys, I need help coming up here?
No, you're good. I'm just harassing this guy real quick.